Judged on weight alone, the South American anaconda is the world's largest snake. The mere mention of its name brings images of an awesome and terrifying killer.
Look at the top. Oh, wow. Top, the right there. Do you see it?
Okay. You're one. You're fine.
Trying to do the evil look. Oh, yeah. You got me in one.
A mass of writhing muscle. It is truly an icon of the Amazon.
Really putting up a struggle now.
With a strike as fast as a boxer's jab, anacondas are a challenge for those who try to unravel their mysteries.
That's a piece of me.
Anacondas are mysterious creatures, fearsome as well as fascinating. Non-venomous constrictor, the anaconda is the most aquatic of all the boas. Their stealth, cunning, and size, combined with their limbless movement, enhances their scary mystique. But today, scientists are beginning to learn more about this cryptic creature.
Look at that water. It's not going to be that easy to find the girls today.
Almost two decades ago, when herpetologist Dr. Jesus Rivas was looking for a site for his anaconda research, Otto El Cedral seemed the perfect laboratory for his studies. Over the years, Jesus has made numerous...
We'll be right back.